4-39 from R.C. Hibbeler, Engineering Statics 12th edition. According to this problem, we have to determine the resultant moment about point O, and we have to then express the result as a Cartesian vector. Since we already have been given the forces in the Cartesian vector form, forces F1 and F2, now we just have to determine the moment arm. So if we look at the figure, the two forces intersect each other at point A, so it is a common point, and we have to determine the moment about point O. So we can extend our moment arm from point O to point A like this. Let's call this ROA. Now to find the position vector ROA, or also the moment arm, we have to determine the coordinates of point O and point A. So for the coordinates, coordinates of point O are 0, 0, 0 fit, and the coordinates of point A are 3 in the x-axis, 3 in the y-axis, 2 plus 1, and 2 in the negative z-axis, so it is negative 2 fit. ROA is equal to coordinates of point A minus coordinates of point O, so it is 3i plus 3j minus 2k. Since these two forces share the common moment arm, so I can also find the resultant of these two forces. So resultant of these two forces can be written as F1 plus F2. So F1 is negative 20i plus 10j plus 30k plus negative 10i minus 30j plus 50k. Upon simplification, it becomes negative 30i negative 20j plus 80k. We know that the moment is the cross product between the moment arm ROA and the force vector. In this case, it is FR, and we can also write it as determinant IJK, and then ROA it's 3, negative 2, and negative 30, negative 20, and 80. And by solving it by expanding from raw 1, I have moment is equals to I 3 negative 20 negative 2 80 negative j 3 negative 30 negative 2 80 plus k 3 negative 20 negative 30. It becomes 3 into 80, 240, minus 40, minus j, 240, minus 60, plus k, negative 60, plus 90. It is 200i minus 180j plus 30k . This is the moment of these two forces about point O. So this is the answer to this problem. I hope you will find this video helpful. If you do, Please don't forget to subscribe this channel and also turn on the bell icon for the daily updates. If you have any question about this problem, then you can ask them in the comment section. And I already have uploaded the solutions of chapter 2, 3, 4 in the playlist. The links are in the description, so you can also check them out. Thank you.